The Vision Group Expo, organized under the theme Where Education and the World of Employment Meet, is also planned to link training and industry needs so that institutions can provide the quality of labor needed in the market. Vision Group's Managing Director Don Wanyama explained that the expo, which will be conducted annually, will compose of different areas of discussion, including parenting, career guidance, the competence-based curriculum, skills-based education, among others.
So from the lessons we have learned from these other areas of development journalism, we have decided that starting this year, annually, the Vision Group will be holding an education expo. So the spirit of this expo is to bring all key education players and stakeholders under one roof and have an interface from government to other agencies and organizations, the banks like Stanbic, the people involved in education research, agencies like the Institute of Communication Technology here, which does a lot of research and innovations around education, and many other stakeholders. But also shall have people showcasing, we shall have people who are involved in merchandising around the education sector, they'll be there. So we are creating this one roof where people will be able to meet and interact. The theme for this particular expo that we are launching is Where Education and the World of Employment Meet.
Speaking at the inauguration ceremony at Vision Group headquarters in Kampala, the chief executive officer at Stanbic Bank and Juko thanked Vision Group for organizing the expo. She noted that education is one of the largest sectors in the country, which touches each and everyone's lives in one way or another. Juko also explained why they partnered with Vision Group to organize the expo.
And indeed transforms economies. So we as Stanbic are very proud, very proud to be a part of this process, to be a part of this initiative that seeks to bring together all the players in the education sector. When we talk about the education sector, we usually have a narrow definition: the schools, the institutions, and maybe the teachers and the students. But the truth of the matter is this sector is one of the largest, and it spans across several sectors within the economy, whether it's agriculture, whether it's business, whether it's services, whether it's financial, it touches everything. And it, by so doing, touches very many people. So to have a forum where all the different players get together and talk about this very important thing and break new grounds and have new thoughts on how to change and how to improve and how to make it better is really a privilege for us to be here with you today.
Other partners unveiled include the Directorate of Industrial Training, DIT, Makerere University, Medipo International Hospital, Research and Education Network for Uganda, Uganda Institute of Information and Communications Technology, National Identification and Registration Authority, NIRA, and the Presidential Initiative on Skilling Uganda. Over 60,000 participants are expected to attend the expo at 10,000 shillings per person. The Vision Group Education Expo is designed to bring all actors in the education sector in one place to share opportunities and knowledge to contribute to the recovery of the sector from the COVID-19 pandemic setback and make sense of the ongoing educational reforms. Report compiled by Kellen Owente for the news.